bud. Would have created so many problems, difficulties. That life would have been almost impossible. You may not have looked from this angle that I am going to talk to you. Perhaps nobody has ever tried to look it from this angle. The Christians say God created the world. In fact, the hypothesis of God is needed for the creation. The world is there. Somebody must have created it. Whoever created it. That creator is God. But do you see the implication? If world is created, then there can be no evolution. Evolution means creation continues. Think of the Christian story. God created the world in 6 days. And then on the seventh day, since then he has been resting. But the whole creation was completed. In 6 days. Now from where evolution? Thank you.
Thank you. Moment. We'll be right back. sent to make you move.
Thank you.
Really good. Charlotte, this is for you. Happy magazine.
Yes. Awesome.